So this is the state of the Bawku Municipal Live. This is the outside of the live. Outside of the live. This is where kids come and learn all the time. And for now, we'll be happy because we'll be able to give them. We are supporting them with the 2,000 copies of this reform. So this is this unit. Let's one out. Very nice building, but anything else is a problem here.
We are at the Bawku East Municipal Library now. This is the Bawku East Municipal Library. This is the condition of your library.
Many shelves here that are empty. This is the state of Bawku East Municipal Library. Empty shelves all over. Empty shelves all over the place. We'll be able to give them some books for them to kickstart with. Was think of what we can do for them in the subsequent months to come. So this is the Bawku East Municipal Library. It's just worth stating that. Not giving much attention to libraries in various communities and in the nation as a whole, but we keep on focusing on other irrelevant things that will not even bring any development in the lives of the kids or the younger generations that